It's very round. It's quite elegant. It's full and silky tannins. It's just joy. It's just pure joy.
To find a place which had a soul, where my family was bringing in the past cocoa and coffee and vanilla, coming back to my roots.
The estate has been built by a chap called Jean-Baptiste Lynch, who was the mayor of Bordeaux at the end of the 18th century. And at that time, the barrels, because wine was transported and sold by the barrels were rolled along the garden and going to the river. You have to believe in it. You have to believe in it. You have to give your soul to that place. Obviously, I am completely dedicated to that today. You have to go strongly, to believe in it, and to have a good team to do it. And I'm lucky enough to have a completely dedicated team. I would say maybe this is the truth of Sainte Barbe. And I just planted this year some petit verre d'eau, and I'm very excited by that new plantation.